I'm Dr. Flore Lindor-Latortue. I'm a professional business consultant and a radio host. Our services range from advertising, marketing, hosting, and event planning. Call me right now, 786-521-7321. Nous vous offrons des services en français, en anglais, en espagnol et en créole. Rélez-moi en 786-521-7321. Votre mariage, des activités sociales, débats, commentaires, ça c'est nous. 786-521-7321.
Okay, we are back with Patria and me, your host Flo. Eh bien, nous tournons là, nous en de la caillou. Patria, for people to enroll and be part of the program, where do they need to go and register?
They can call. The mm-hmm. number is 305-546-8863.
Numéro 1, c'est 305-546-6863. Ça fait 88-83. N'a pas écrit là encore. Ça veut dire que technicien New York fait ça pour nous. C'est 305-546-8863. Eh bien, son avantage, Babé Moustak, nous dit encore pour ou même papa. Pas plein, papa haïtien yo qui compte te de ti mo panyol et puis l'arrivé tout ou pas apprendre mélanger anglais là, mettez ti panyol là bénéficier. Then what are the benefits?
Other benefits, this man will get paid mm-hmm. for their time.
Il y a payé oui pour temps qu'on participer dans programme ça, c'est bon bagage gratis, you know.
Yes, when you come for the first interview, you get receive $50, and then for each time you come to one of the groups, because there are group sessions in which a group of men will talk about, you know, their issues. We have a male facilitator mm-hmm. that is providing the program mm-hmm. that teaches men how to talk to their teenagers mm-hmm. about these issues.
Yes.
Because it's about educating parents so they can educate their teenage boys.
Bon, ça veut dire que l'offre appliquée dans le programme ça, yo bo $50 pour lui. Ou dans des monsieur mio qui dans state Florida City Naranja ou connaît Perrin, nous pas besoin peur dans sud là gagner programme pour nous. Là yo vini première fois yo bo $50 et puis après ça chaque fois vini rencontre monsieur ça yo et puis y a montre qui gens pour élever petit garçon parce que raising boys nowadays can be quite challenging because yes. From Latin and culture is that for me, Haitian, you don't look at your dad in the eyes and all those things. You have to have your head down. And yes. also the smoking start at early age. We see the statistic with vaping. Then there are several things. And yes. for any reason, they call 911 on the parents. And the parents also with the screaming and taking and hitting the kids. And maybe they have all those psychological and social behavior strategies that they can benefit from.
Yes. So we, the fathers, they will learn and they will practice mm-hmm. those skills in the class.
Ça veut dire que tout ça, yo montre là, y a pratiqué la voix, y a fait well. En tant que parent haïtien pour pratiquer pour faire participer là-dedans ça sont bon bagaille and bravo to FIU for such initiative, bravo for not leaving the Haitian community out of it, and we at Radio TV with Dr. Flore, we are very humble and proud to support such initiative. And in the same token, wrapping up the month of February, which mm-hmm. is Black History Month. Yes. Then you are giving emphasis to immigration. Then you have an event coming up.
Yes, because we try to also provide to the community some of the services that they may need. Mm-hmm. And immigration and legal advice is something that we have been doing. We're collaborating with Americans for Immigrants Justice. Mm-hmm. And we'll have a legal clinic mm-hmm. or legal immigration clinic mm-hmm. It is February
29 mm-hmm. à 9h date cap 29 février 2021 29h du matin. Eh bien, c'est la Everglades community. Ça c'est pour nous même la Florida City, hein. We're gonna find a way to go to a church to make those announcements also, Patria. We'll make the sacrifice
yes.
and go either the 16th and invite people. Yeah, we'll go. then pour nous venir pour tes informations ça nous-même nous gain papier immigration nous t'arrive mon monde garder pour nous gratis là en Florida City hein et bien FIU encore en collaboration avec un paquet d'autres organisations parmi lesquelles American Immigrant Justice nous flyer apparaître là sous écran et bien c'est toute bonne information ça yo que nous porter pour aujourd'hui. Patria, then it was a pleasure having you on Radio TV with Dr. Flore. It's a first for many more to come. Then your word of wisdom, because we never have ending words.
Oh, merci beaucoup.
Oh, c'est bien, nous contents qu'on t'est venu. Okay, then guys, until we see Patria again, please take advantage of these benefits. We'll be right back.